that fits into your schedule.
Until the killer robot showed up.
More than your current unspecified living arrangements.
Enjoyed Stark's little soiree. Up until the showed up, that is. That put a bit of a doubt. The trains from Grand Central are canceled again. It's not like the aliens are actually on the tracks.
That shitty maybe might have printed.
All right, fellas. I'm ready when you are.
City sure changed in the last couple of years.
Just in time. My pals at the docks didn't take too kindly to me ruining their little business venture. So we were just about to settle our differences in the ring. Thing is, I get the distinct impression there's a lot more of them than there are of me. Which isn't normally a problem, but if you want a piece of the action, I'd say you are fairly justified. Shall we?
Oh, did that look as bad as it sounded?
Hey, did that guy just make a face at me? Could have sworn I heard a face. What are they holding up over there?
Thank you.
able to hold your own. Did you used to box? Well, I hope these guys aren't expecting the judicial system to go easy on them. Because at this point, that ship has sailed. Sorry, I've been determined to crack some kind of ship-related joke since I started this job. Thanks for the backup.
Controlled apartment. That's my goal in life.
Hey, hey. Okay, what? Most important call.
Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official shield birthday?
Thank you. some retro shield technology?
Another successful dirty deal in the bag. Wait, why am I saying that out loud?
Thank you. seriously need to devise our heroes for higher clientele. It sounded like such an easy job. Take a load of rookie SHIELD agents out on the mean streets of Manhattan and make sure they don't scrape their knees too bad. Except some of those jumped up juniors thought they'd be heroes and ran off to chase bad guys without me. They better not be in too much trouble. My paycheck is riding on this. Time to go round them up. If I wanted to spend the day babysitting, I'd have just stayed at home, you know?
Mr. Cage! I need the bathroom! But these goons keep getting in my way!
You know SHIELD is just a name, right? You don't have to just sit there and let people hit you!
Johannesburg damage control.
Oh, thank you! I've been bursting since we got here!
Mr. Cage, I swallowed my comms device. Can I get a new one?
You SHIELD boys sure know how to take a punch.
Yikes, that was intense. I wonder if it's too late to go back to working in the gas station.
Like Junior's in trouble.
Thanks, but I have the situation completely under control.
Man, what a time to forget how to make a fist! The fingers bend inwards or outwards? Ow! Not outwards!
You guys are so green, people try to take Hulk selfies with you.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
Think that's everyone accounted for. Thanks for helping me out there. I guess chasing after these kids was good practice for when Danielle's a little older, huh? Here, take a cut of the pay for this job. Don't worry. I'll be charging SHIELD extra for the trouble.
On their way to a crime in progress near you. Maybe you can beat them to it.
Costume Steve Rogers guy looks an awful lot like the skinny kid I used to know.
I read some fan fiction last night.
He was hoping Tony Stark never sees any turn of
red of that son of his.
Thanks, pal. So many satchel snatchers lately.
That's another win for the good guys. Normally, I'd keep score by putting little marks on the walls, but I kinda try not to do that so much anymore. Of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals. Looks like a possible robbery. Reminds me of when that guy stole a priceless gem and then just put it on a glove. I mean, who does that?
Help! This bag is all I have to my name! You gotta get that bag back! It's all I have to my name!
I've seen, you are my favorite gifted slasher.
Good going. You're like a hunter. A hunter of crimes and villains. Maybe that should be your official title. Or not.
You got me. I'm not a full-time cab driver, and I can see that you aren't a full-time civilian. You can call me Spectre. Inspector. I'm just heading to meet an informant downtown. I probably don't need to tell you that downtown is traditionally a shady neighborhood, and this cat is a real shady customer. If you're interested, I wouldn't say no to an extra pair of eyes on my back. Walk with me, partner. My associate likes to keep a certain mystery about him. They say he pretty much runs this neighborhood, so keep your wits about you. Eyes up, partner. Things could get rough any second. Cat dragged in. Goons, huh? And I thought my associate was a classy type.
Is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
You guess you don't get what I mean. You keep bumping into me. No!
Oh!
Looks like my informant's a careful guy. Or is he testing us?
I saw this one!
Mr. Tiddles? So you're my informant? Now I get what they meant by, you gotta meet this crazy cat downtown. Thanks, partner, I'll take it from here. Oh, and hey, take this. You've earned it.
Oh, good! This place looks like one.
Fight. since the...
I got this close to you.